Okay, this is day four of the kitchen, and you can see that my close is actually filled full of rubbish. So, and the stairs is in a mess as well. So let's see the progress. So they should have just about finished today, I think. Ah, I'm making a video. I'm just saying they should be finished by now. Let's have a look.
Oh.
Not finished?
This is making a bit sick. Is that me in the camera?
You was a
husband.
Well, we've got a protection that I could take it to court.
What for?
Getting me in the
camera. So what have you done today then? You got the hob in, I see. That's looking good.
It's working.
Looking good.
Sink's cut in. Only worked up joints and then except for the breakfast bar.
Looking good. Did you notice I gave it a nice clean?
Then move it. Then I've got 2 pencil marks here. As it has to say.
Ah, and then you'll just get rid of them. Or you don't put the sealant down the side. Now that would spoil it. I've got them for every day.
Have you?
Aye, I've got day 1, 2, 3, and this is day 4. Send you the link so you can. No pun intended, but cut.
That's just a clean shelf in there, eh?
Hmm? Yes.
Right.
Right, I'll have
to drill that.
What's a clean shelf?
The corner unit.
Now, I need my drill, a drill. Let's see, there's no other drills now. Shift this over here. Into here.
It's a piece of the bark, Andrew.
Uh-huh. Is that not meant to be?
The wall's off.
Oh, right.
The wall.
So what are you going to do with that gap?
I'm going to plaster it up.
Straighten the laptop.
Because if you didn't hold it,
you left
the
gap underneath the laptop.
See, you have to keep the front of the unit straight. Mm-hmm. The top, when they're screwed together, the unit, mm-hmm. You know,
yeah.
Totally out of weight.
Aye. Is that not an awkward thing to get right then?
Well, it's awkward on some kitchens, but you see it's the horse gets get in for the airbook.
Mm-hmm. I see it just dramatically
so
changes.
It has to be kept in line. You gotta have it in line. That's okay. Now use the drum. Thank you.
Got the tucking in? No, no, at the back yet. I've got a carpet at the back.
I haven't drilled the back.
Now just try that for wind. Wind it with your eye.